was born in a manger long ago. Both kings and shepherds gathered there, and when they saw